With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, you have to complete the given statement and you have to select the correct alternative from the choices that are given to you. So basically, the statement is that magnesium displaces hydrogen from dilute acid solution because, okay. So what happens is that when magnesium, when magnesium reacts with, suppose, hydrochloric acid, right, because we are talking about dilute acid solution, so that can be any acid. So let us talk about hydrochloric acid. So when magnesium reacts with hydrochloric acid, it leads to the formation of MgCl2 and H2, right? So this is the reaction that basically takes place. So what can you conclude from this reaction? Now we see that magnesium is able to displace hydrogen and is going to lead to the formation of its chloride. Okay. So this, from here we know that magnesium is more reactive than hydrogen, and that is why it is going to displace it from its chloride and going to lead to the formation of MgCl2 and hydrogen gas. But if we talk about it in terms of oxidation and reduction potential, what do we notice? For that, you should know the oxidation numbers of each of the species in the reaction, right? Now, as here, magnesium is an elemental state, it is going to have an oxidation number of 0. In hydrogen, H will be in plus 1, Cl will be in minus 1. In MgCl2, magnesium will be in plus 2, Cl will be in minus 1, okay? And H2, as it is in the elemental molecular state, it is going to be 0, okay? So what do you notice from here? Then magnesium is getting oxidized from Mg0 to Mg plus 2, whereas hydrogen is getting reduced from plus 1 to 0. As magnesium is getting oxidized to Mg plus 2, it means that it has the tendency to oxidize itself, right? It means that it has a tendency to oxidize itself. So we can say that the oxidation potential, of magnesium is greater than the oxidation potential of hydrogen, right? Because magnesium has a tendency, has a better tendency to oxidize itself, whereas hydrogen is getting reduced. So hydrogen has a tendency to reduce itself in this reaction, which means that the reduction potential for hydrogen is greater than the reduction potential for magnesium, right? And it can be represented as E naught H2 to H plus is greater than E naught Mg plus 2 to Mg, right? Because Mg is getting oxidized, it means that it has a greater tendency to oxidize itself and lesser to reduce itself. Therefore, its reduction potential is going to be less as compared to hydrogen, right? Therefore, the correct answer for this question is going to be option number 2, right? Option 1 cannot be the answer. We already understood about the oxidation potential. Then both magnesium and hydrogen have same oxidation potential? No. Same reduction? No. It cannot be same. So the correct answer is option 2. That's all for the question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.